Let's open our Bibles to 2 Corinthians, sorry, Philippians chapter 2. I gotcha. Philippians chapter 2, verses 5 through 8. It says, "Let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus, who being in the form of God, did not consider it robbery to be equal with God, but made himself of no reputation, taking the form of a bondservant, and coming in the likeness of men. And being found in appearance as a man, he humbled himself and became obedient to the point of death, even the death of the cross."